The habanera.
Ah! Ah, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Oh.
Ah! Ah! Ah, Dad! Dad, help! What do I do? What is up, guys? Welcome back to Escape Reality TV. Today, I have another challenge video for you. Today, I am doing the fast food burger challenge. So what I did was I went out to 7 different fast food joints and got 7 different burgers. I'm gonna be blindfolded and I'm gonna have somebody help me mix up the burgers so I don't know what they are. I'm gonna be blindfolded and taste test each one of them. If I get 4 out of the 7 wrong, I got a very delicious habanero pepper that I have to eat. But if I get it right, then I just get to enjoy all of the burgers. Let's hop into this.
What's first?
All right, number one.
So scared. It's disgusting. That's horrible. That's honestly so bad. Whoever it is, the Burger King.
Yeah.
1 for 1.
Number 2.
It tastes like nothing I've ever had before. I think it might be Jack in the Box.
Yeah, this is number 3.
You wanna tell what this little weak ass burger is. That's a McDanks. Definitely a McDanks.
McDanks?
Yeah. That is good. That's an In-N-Out burger. That's definitely In-N-Out.
Nope, you're wrong. That's Baker's. That's wrong.
What? That was Baker's?
That was Baker's.
Wow. That's freaking good.
So this is number 5.
I know what this is. It's 5 Guys.
Yep.
That's probably good.
This is number 6.
Alright, no, I don't have to eat a pepper. Oh, yeah. You can definitely tell me that burger.
Alright, I guess. What, the last one?
Last one?
What?
There's one more?
Yeah.
Ew. Ew. What is this? Ew. What is that?
What do you think it is? You named all the
other Carl's?
Yeah.
That is absolute trash. Alrighty guys, well that's the end of that challenge. Since I'm a fat ass, obviously I would win that. And I would demolish it, that was easy. But, just to make the video a bit more interesting, I think I'm gonna eat the pepper. The habanera.
So just do it. Oh my.
That was hot. God. It doesn't even say. We got it. Oh my god, that is so fucking hot. Oh my god, my mouth is on fire. Oh my god. nothing. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Oh. Get water.
No. Water
going
up.
Oh my god. Oh my god, that's so bad. Oh my god. I wanna cry. Sweating. Oh, that was fucking stupid. Oh my god. Nothing's helping. What? I don't know what to do. All right, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, make sure to smash the like button, share with your friends and family, and subscribe to my channel for more content and more stupidity. Oh my god. Remember to stay positive and stay happy. Stay positive and stay happy, man. Stay positive and stay happy. And I'll see you next time. Alright, take care of the TV.